Tonight's top story, viciously raped, brutally beaten. That is what prosecutors say 17-year-old James Prindle did 2 years ago to a 2-year-old relative. Prindle is charged with aggravated rape, aggravated child abuse, aggravated child neglect, and filing a false police report. ABC 24's Marcus Halbe is live outside the Shelby County Courthouse with more on today's testimony. Marcus.
Graphic testimony by the nurse that examined the 2-year-old the night she was raped and beaten. It was testimony that both jurors and courtroom spectators found disturbing. Warning, you may as well.
Blood.
That's what Nina Sublett, the sexual assault nurse that examined the 2-year-old at Le Bonheur, said she saw that night. And there was lots of it.
And then a laceration of her lip that was actively bleeding. A large amount of blood in her diaper.
Sublett said the little girl's injuries were so severe and there was so much blood.
It was a difficult exam emotionally.
Making the exam even harder.
She was crying and saying no, no. She was resisting and twisting and trying to turn.
20 minutes into her testimony, a male juror turned to the judge and requested a break.
I think I'm going to let this witness step down.
Seconds after the jury was dismissed to the jury room, one of them started beating on the door. Judge Bobby Carter rushed to the back and asked that 911 be dialed. The male juror is a diabetic and wasn't feeling well. Judge Carter let him go home. When court resumed, Sublett resumed, describing injuries she saw.
Her face was so swollen and so distorted. I have no idea what hit her in the head.
Sublett said whatever hit the 2-year-old in the head had her bleeding so badly.
I thought she was redheaded. I didn't know that she was blonde.
The defense rested after calling just one witness today. That witness was not James Prindle. Closing arguments begin tomorrow morning. Live at the Shelby County Courthouse, Marcus Halbe, ABC 24 News.